Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to the Twisted Piston Garage. What you see here before you is my son's motorcycle. It hasn't been started up in months, so we are going to take the battery out of my scooter, which really belongs to this motorcycle, and we're going to see if it cranks up. So I'm going to put the camera down for a couple of minutes and install a battery. By the way, in case you were wondering where the battery goes in a Chinese Motorsports Piece 150, right down in the floorboard there. And you can see that this battery actually doesn't fit in the battery storage area in this scooter, because obviously it belongs to that motorcycle over there. So we're going to unhook the cables here and transfer it over there, see if we can get that motorcycle cranked up. Okay, we got our battery in. I'm not going to bother latching it down because, frankly, I'm going to be taking it back out again. So let's give her a whirl and see what happens. I'll try to hold the camera and do this at the same time. That looks like I'm going to have to put the camera down for a second, unfortunately. Okay, as you plainly heard, our battery doesn't have enough juice to kick this motor over that's been sitting up for a few months. So we are going to put the trickle charger on the battery and see if we can give it a little more juice. Okay, see, we got our trickle charger plugged in. You can see it. You have alligator clips here, and then it comes down to a plug, and then you have the unit right here. If you don't have one of these, especially if you're a scooter owner, I highly recommend you get one, because they work fantastic and they can be had for under 20 bucks. So we're going to let this sit for about 8 hours. And then we'll come back and see if she'll crank up. Okay, it's been about 8 hours that we've been charging our battery here in my son's bike. We're going to take the battery clips off and see if we can fire this sucker up. I got some Facebook posts reminding me to check the air filter to make sure there's no bugs or anything that have made a home inside there before I try to turn this thing over. It's been sitting up for some months. But I keep my garage regularly fogged, so bugs aren't an issue in here. But I did check it just in case. So I'm going to go grab my tripod and mount this camera to it so I can work hands-free, and we're going to either crank this sucker up or be disappointed when it doesn't. We'll be back. Okay, our moment of truth has arrived. Don't worry, I'll open the garage door if it cranks up.
Yeah.
These alligator clips can be a little, there we go, a little difficult to undo. All right. By the way, even though this bike looks massive, it is actually a 250. It's two 125cc cylinders and a single carburetor. Never in the life of this bike have I ever had to choke it to get it to start, so I'm not going to choke it now. So let's see what happens. Hey, sounds promising. Notice that kind of a whiny sound, especially when I rev it up in just a second. Needs a new clutch. Whoop, guess I was a little... tried that too soon. So, there we go. We'll just let it sit here in front for a minute. Got a fan going right behind the camera here to push the exhaust out the garage door. This is a Chinese-made bike. It's always ran really well. But this particular brand of bike has horrible clutches. And this one needs to be replaced. I'm thinking it's the whining sound is either the clutch or the stator. It's a beautiful bike though. Drove it back and forth to work before I got the Suzuki over here. So I'm going to stop the camera here for a second while it warms up, and then we'll rev her up a few times. You can see on the other side here, better shot of the twin 250. Let's see if we can rev her up now. Throttle's a little stiff. Probably from sitting up. Now, if anybody can tell me what that whine could possibly be, please feel free. But anyway, there you go. After sitting up for months. Oh, by the way, this is fake. The air cleaner is actually right here. You can see where it goes into the frame. Probably take it out tomorrow and ride it around the block a couple of times. Anyway, there you have it. She fired up and I'm quite pleased.